Alright guys, welcome to Tournament 10. I'm your host, Nightmare Rises 2007. So far we got Weirdo 177 versus Supersonic 4561 for the first round. Fat Princess versus Evil Cole. It's basically the rival round too, because they're rivals in the game. So let's see who wins this matchup. Oh, we got the mess. Giga Punch. Let's see who become victorious the first round. Uh-oh. We got a burst from Weirdo. Nice. Supersonic trying to find ways to attack that princess, but he has to be careful from the little knights. But he can still evade those problems with his power and his Giga Punch and his grenades. Ooh. Just one Giga Punch in, then it's over. Oh, here comes the chicken. Ooh. That's the opportunity. But yeah, if he gets one Giga Punch in, it's over. You know, it'll be the first stock of the round. Oh! Done with the level one. Oh, good dodge by Supersonic. Well, that is deadly right there. He has a lot of armor when he does that attack. Damn it. Got with the punish right there. Oh, man. I think Weirdo's trying to go for a level 3 or trying to find a way to get a level 2 in. You know, you can get 2 kills in. Go for a level 3. Yep, Weirdo's going for level 3. Let's see if we can get 2 kills in. Not sure how many kills that Princess can get for a level 3. Oh man, only 1! A surprise, I thought you would get to.
Oh,
Sonic got him right there with the punch. Smash is going good so far. Knows he can win this match. Oh no! Giga Punch! And got the combo. Weirdo has to find some ways to get inside. No, I'll get inside Evil Cole somehow. Punish again. Oh, he missed. Here we go again with the punish. Ooh, he missed twice. 2 attempts failed. Go ahead, bring her down, but I couldn't. Ooh, that was a good trade. Now they're back in the battle zone. Hmm. just putting pressure on him now. He's been doing good dodging all of Trap Princess's attacks. There you go with the punch again. Oh, that was a kill right there, but I guess he didn't see it or react on time. Damn. There you go. You just let him go. Oh, almost had him with the jump and drop. Oh, they both have level 2. Oh, the Giga Punch. Is this a level 2? Yep, this is it.
Who's next?
Alright. So far, Super Sonic is in the lead. See if Weirdo can come up with something up his sleeve. Try the level 2, because the level 3, I thought it would go for like more kills. Oh, that was good. Just work his way back up. Super Sonic may have this. The Weirdo can probably come back as well. Oh, that was smart. That was a smart move by Weirdo. Can't really do anything to try to grab, and then they do a level 1. Pressure. No gold I saw. One Giga Punch and it's game over for Weirdo. Oh! He missed the confirm. I haven't seen a lot of Fat Princesses done that confirm in a long time. But it was close to connecting. Oh, if he'd done it faster, he could have connected the kill confirm. Oh! Looks like Super Sonic has won the first round against Weirdo. That was a good game to both.
Time for this
is the second round, guys. Original Psy versus Rupee Predator. You guys can fight. Yep, this is the second round. Original Psy versus Rupee Predator. Like I said it again. Evil, I'm not evil Cole. What the hell? Cole versus Kratos. It's been a long time since we saw Psy fighting a long ass time, man. So let's see if he still got it. Oh, that's the grab. Oh, they both missed their attacks. Oh, man. That was a nice approach from Predator.
Yep, right here, man. Catch you later.
That was nice. Nice strategy and nice speed. individual side. Oh! I don't like it. Punch that too easily right there. Nice combo grab, Sai. Oh!
Catch you later.
Oh man, this game is getting good right now. Oh, wow.
Catch you later.
Ooh, they gave it a little bit more range, but surprisingly, Sai got the kill. Surprising if the Cole was to win the Delson Cup, because this is the infamous cup right here, guys. Oh, Sai got the grab. Add a little pressure.
Catch you later.
Damn.
You're next.
Sai is coming back.
I will have my.
This is really bad for Ruby. Oh! The fail approach. Still managed to get Sai. Little trip. So Ruby has to find a way to get back Sai. The lag, but he still got it connected. Sai has managed to defeat Ruby Predator. Good game to both. That was a great game. Alright, good fight. This is round three, guys. Preston versus DJ Waldo. Let's see who will win this match. It's between Raiden and Sir Dan.
The two best swordsmen in the game. I'd say the best swordsman is like Emmett.
Yeah, I'm not sure. You got Preston on the. That's Sir Dan's, and we got DJ Waldo, he's another Ryan player.
Rodon.
Yeah. So we'll take this match. People are really rooting for the low tiers, I'm telling you that right now.
Oh! Oh, wow. Good news. That was
back to inflict the pain.
Yeah, I've been out of this game for like 6 months. Maybe he didn't make that up. He probably made that up for a while. But that's a crazy shit. Oh. Oh, that's up there. Ooh.
Now I'm pissed.
Russian gamers are the top of the game right now.
He really is.
Putting in a lot of pressure. But I would be scared if I was fighting him.
Don't chicken. I'm in there. Oh, DJ got the grab. Oh, we both got level one now. Oh, missed the grab. Preston going for the attack. Oh, what?
Went for one of his.
This might be a kill. Yeah. That is a stock right there, folks.
One stock is always one step closer.
Oh no. Oh, he still got on DJ. Oh no, I got a parry. What the heck is going on? I saw him with the ghost roll. I guess he wasn't there. Now the stock is tied 3-3.
The AP advantage of Russia. See what they can do. Oh.
Ooh, okay. Oh no, he got him with the grab again. His grab is so fast.
Might be a kill. That was offline.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Preston with a lot of YOLOs. Oh. Hey! Preston got him.
You missed me.
4-3-2. DJ Waldo has the AP.
Oh, that was a punish. I'll move right there. That's what I gotta grab. Oh, is this it? Oh no. Ooh!
Come out and play.
Preston with a nice kill confirm. Haven't seen that for a Sir Dan at all. This is actually pretty entertaining to see a Sir Dan like dominate and get to ride.
Crap he had there. You don't see this much, you know, Sir Dan beating up a rider. That's why you gotta respect players like
that. Yeah, you gotta respect that. Oh, this might be a kill. Yep, that's a kill right there. DJ Waldo making a comeback.
Let's see what Waldo can do.
Oh no.
Oh, close.
Throwing those axes at the chicken. Oh man. That was good. Wait, what?
What the fuck?
I was about to say that was a good trade, but.
Yeah,
but like, he still got him. Oh, invisible axe.
Oh.
That could have been a kill right there, but I guess it
Waldo
wasn't.
Waldo is playing really defensively. So, if either he's going to go for his level 1 or his 2, I'd say right now the 2 is a better idea.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, oh, that would have been sick if it connected with the level 2, but it didn't have enough AP, and this is game. Preston.
Gamer advances.
Preston's making his way. Beat DJ Waldo. Third round. Good game to both of you guys.
Is out.
Go.
Too easy.
Let's get ready to rumble! Wrenched.
We got your favorite Scrub versus Scream Skull Ted. Faction versus Evil Cole. Now,
I love your commercial voice so much. Like, I can just totally imagine you in like a Colgate commercial. By the way, I just like imagine you with like perfect teeth.
Ooh, you got some combos here for Ratchet, I see.
Yeah, dude. He's like, he has like the best Ratchet combos ever. The Scream Skull is also one of the most evil pulls I've ever seen.
Amazing talent. Oh, Ratchet. Scream Skull seems a dominant player, too. Oh, he's a kill.
Yeah.
That's one stock down.
For a fight.
One stock starts off. Match. Well, let's see what Scrub can do.
Scratch is going to be intense. Gone right there with the pressure. Oh, he kind of punished that with the Giga Punch.
Go for the punch. Yoki correction, but no matter.
Got everything connected. Oh, but then first. That's a kill.
Go with Cat, you forgot now. Or like fly. You guys know that Cat can also have a little ride.
He's just trapping him with the sniper, I see.
Yes, he's gonna get the foil. Really,
it's gonna be hard for Scream Skulls to approach, but this grenades can destroy
the
those
are in, now the approach
I have no clue what
will be much harder.
Honestly.
Yep. favorite scrub. Yeah, almost has that too, but Coda stream shot.
Oh, Dom again with the grab, the kill.
Ooh, that's not a level. I thought he would get the hell out. Oh, what will stream shot do to respond to this? Man, what the hell is Perky, man?
Oh, you missed. Stop. Oh, you got Dom.
Oh,
you got him. You got scrubs.
It's even.
He knew he was gonna come down.
Scrub has the advantage of the AP.
Oh, nice read by Scrubs. That's another kill from him. Stock
man, this match is like so fast.
Right
they're like
now.
Killing each other like every 10 seconds. It's like one by one. Most of this match has been like three.
That was a nice Giga Punch kill from Stream Skull.
Stream Skull doesn't have a super. They're both playing very nice. They're not
they're
playing
both
rude.
Doing well. Good game so far. He missed the grab.
Oh, that was a Giga Punch. He could have Giga Punched.
They both missed their opportunities to get ahead.
Another moment, another chance to punch.
Punchable right there.
Oh, he almost has that level 2. What will he do with it?
Oh, he just went straight into it. Damn.
Oh,
looks like Scrub is going
to
leave right now.
He has to get his stock down so he can also... you know, push back the pressure.
If he gets one more grab, or some certain confirmed that he can connect to, it's game over for
really.
Scream.
But Scream has a chance to come back.
Ooh,
it's not
another
easy,
drop.
Scream. Oh.
Ah, he missed!
No.
Ooh.
Game more difficult for him, but he's still really offensive, doing well.
I already knew this was going to be a good game.
Yeah. Usually when someone's about
to lose,
they
get into,
like, turn.
Oh, this is it. That's game.
Yo,
favorite Scrub has
like
won 4th round. Has defeated Scream Skulls 10. That was a beautiful match.
Hey! I ain't blind to this, son.
Feel that
power. Here we go, guys. This is the semis. Super Sonic 4561 versus Original Psy. Evil Pole versus Good Pole. This will be an interesting match. I got him with the pressure game. Oh, no. Like good little side, and he tries to go for the shoulder block. Only certain sides work. Oh, this might be a kill. Oh,
catch you later. Now
side knows that little techie tech.
This won't take long.
Oh man, it looks like they're gonna be punished, but then connect. Oh, it's not with the grab. The combo. Oh no. Up square would have worked better. Oh, so I got him with the grab. Ooh, that was a nice combo by Psy. Oh, where did the gulp come from?
Catch you later. Yeah, I'm ready.
This is, oh man, the follow up failed. Let's see what Super Sonic can do to a close side. He has to get one kill at least. Oh, Psy could have got the kill right there, but... oh man, that's a kill right there from Super Sonic. But yeah, Psy could have got the kill. It could have been 2-5.
Right here, man.
Another kill right here.
Catch you later. I'm right here. Come on.
Oh god, I'm right there, guys. Nice combo from Super Sonic. Oh, so that's the Giga Punch. Ah, oh, man, that was a good attempt. But got out from the ice jump. That's a kill.
Catch you later.
Man, Sai is really working. He's really putting on a lot of pressure and having a good play style right now. This might be it. Oh, that's the game.
Catch you later.
Sai. Victorious, making it to the finals.
Good game.
Good game to Super Sonic. I'm still proud of both of you. Here we go, guys. Semi-finals. This is Preston Gamer 95 versus Goku the Scrub, Ratchet versus Sir Dan. This is great to see a Sir Dan coming this far in the tournament. Gotta make the Sir Dan's proud. Yeah, Preston, one of the greatest Sir Dan players, and Goku the Scrub is one of the favorite Ratchet players. Ooh, I had to stretch. Let's see how this match will turn out. But it looks like Preston is leading with the AP, I can say that. And it's still 5-5. Ooh, that was nice.
Ooh.
Preston with nice follow-ups and nice reads. Oh, man. I thought Preston could get out of that. It looked like it did, but somehow Ratchet still happens to get Sir Dan.
Everybody's favorite grab.
Might be a kill. Oh man, so close. Good. Ooh. I don't think I ever seen a Ratchet or a Sir Dan making it to the finals, so it'll be interesting to see which character will actually make it. Right there. Ooh. Who are you guys aiming for? Is it Scrubs or Preston?
Everybody roots for Preston.
You like make the Sir Dan's proud. Bet Sancho West is probably watching this now. Shout out to that guy too. Scrubs is going really good. They're finding good attacks on Preston. Both the shield. Preston's gotta find a way to get Scrubs. A kill right here. Oh no, misses. That wasn't good.
Oh.
It looked like it was a little bit off too, in a way. Let's see if Yo will go for level 3 or find a way for a level 2.
Wow, I don't know how I didn't punish that.
Oh, good trade. Preston's just coming for the attack. Pushing Joe's Scrubs back. Looks like Joe Scrub is going for a level 3, which he happens to do.
Check us out!
To do this.
Should be 2 kills?
No kills. Switch. There we go.
Terminated. Just gonna send a couple of those shots. Oh man, you only got 1 kill out of that. Preston still has the lead, well, so far, for a level 2. No! I don't think that was really good, what he just did. Now Preston has to work his way again. This fight is getting intense, guys. This will be, that's the second time they get into the semis. But will he make it to the finals? Oh, he missed the grab. Scrubs pushing him back. Ratchet versus. Wait, no, Revenge versus. Axe. Oh, damn. So far, they both managed to do good. Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh no, oh! Yeah, I saw that coming.
Add another to the scrap heap.
Yeah, this is not looking good for Preston right now. So far, Yo in the lead. If he was to save that level 2, I got to level 3 by this rate. Ratchet with all his artillery just pushing Sir Dan back, only with a shield and an axe and chicken. Preston trying to find some ways to get to Yo favorite. Just damn. Got with a trip. This is not looking good for Preston. But let's see if Preston can find a comeback. Oh no, he got a level 2. Uh-oh. Going for the combo.
You are due.
Oh! That was a nice way to finish off a match. Well, Scrubs has won this match. And good games to game, both, though. Preston and Scrub.
I had to really been playing for the test because it was enough for me to just
Time. Yeah, you guys can fight right now. Alright. Welcome to the finals, guys. This is Yo Favorite Scrub versus the original Psy. I keep saying freaking Evil Cole, it's not Evil Cole. Freaking Good Cole versus Ratchet. Oh man. I seems we'll take this match right now. Oh god, I'm right there. That was nice. Wow. From Sai right there. Nice follow up and nice read to evade his little electric things. I don't know what those things are called for Ratchet. Oh, with the thunder drop.
Yo, yeah. There we go.
Ooh.
Oh, that's good. He dropped out.
He did that in one of his matches. It actually went through.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. It's probably like my favorite move. I like doing it when someone lags out.
Oh, I could have been punished. Oh!
Oh.
Catch you later.
Surprisingly, yeah. That caught Yo right there. Oh, nice.
Hooray,
Yo almost had him right there. But it didn't seem to connect. Yo have to find a way to get to side. Oh, that was a punch right there.
Oh. Try punishing the other dodge. That was nice.
Caught three times right there with that grab.
Shit.
What the? Wait, what the?
That level 1. That level 1 happened by itself.
That's cool.
The game just broke itself.
Yeah. Welcome to All Stars. Oh, with the teleport? What the hell is going on?
Catch you later. Didn't see that coming, huh?
Man, he's...
Dave!
That was too strong. It's just too much they had to build to the gun.
That was the strongest thing I've ever seen.
Just throwing this out here, but
for like an instant replay right there. Oh, what?
Oh
my gosh. Ratchet was frozen and somehow got out of that. Oh no, that wasn't good. Man, 2-2. Yo is coming back.
See, my problem was is those coils. I don't need that shit.
By the way, you guys, original Sai has that costume on for Marcus. Oh, nice. Those Neo guns are pushing him back. Oh, no.
They are. Oh.
Woo!
Oh, all that swag.
Oh.
There we go.
Right there. Man, it's a close game, and anybody can win this.
Oh, later.
Oh, good read.
A, that was a nice read by Sai. Basically, said, "Come here." Who can win? Yo still has a chance. Oh, there it is.
Twice in a row.
Sai has won. The Delson Cup.
Good game. Scrub.
Good game to both. That was a great turn.
You remember that, Marcus? Good game, Scrub.
Good game.